This recipe was totally an experiment. I saw online that you can combine oil, eggs, and cake mix and come out with these delicious cookies. I used Dolly's banana cake mix for this and topped it off with a pudding-like frosting.
It tasted just like a bowl of banana pudding, but in cookie form.
So I would not believe it if you told me.